We empower people to live their life to the fullest without judgment.
I have a 29-year-old son, incontinent. The last straw was having to buy a new mattress every once in a while and couches. And it was uncomfortable going to other people's homes or even to public restaurants. That was when we got frustrated because we needed something higher quality, better sizes. And that's how, you know, I was very satisfied with North Shore.
Founded this company back in 2002. At that time, my father was suffering through the late stages of brain cancer and was starting to have loose control of certain things, including his bladder control. And really got the idea at that stage that there needed to be something to be done to destigmatize bladder control issues and incontinence and to allow people to live their life with dignity and confidence.
Just the mental anguish and anxiety that brings to a person who's not able to do the things they love to do with confidence, right? So that's such a big deal.
I do use North Shore Care products. I use them with my daughter who has autism. She's special needs. And they worked perfectly. She didn't even know they were there. And they did the job.
For some reason, you know, things below the belt are just like taboo. So it's exciting when you see people actually actively addressing like quality products and quality conversations.
I never had an issue over the whole time I've been ordering with any supplies being out of stock. Very knowledgeable, kind, considerate, and thoughtful and thorough sales reps. And they were very happy to send me different samples and I could try out anything I wanted.
Finally finding a product that could allow them a good night's sleep for the first time in years was life-changing for people. We accomplished this by going above and beyond in everything we do, exhibiting kindness and empathy to provide the best products and experience that people deserve.
When I think of North Shore, I think of my family comes first, they have great products, and I will never be disappointed. They are my guardian angel.